U.S. comedian and Full House star Bob Saget was found dead in a Florida hotel room on Sunday. The 65-year-old was midway through a stand-up tour and had performed in Jacksonville the night before his death. As Danny Tanner in Full House, Saget played the widowed father of three girls. The popular ABC sitcom ran for eight seasons from 1987 to 1995.